Alright, so today, this What's Up with Jay. Decided I'm gonna make one of my, I call my famous protein shakes. So what I'm gonna do is show you step by step how I make my little shakes in the morning or in the afternoon. And it's really like a meal replacement. So, okay. So first thing I'm gonna do is gonna add silk almond milk. Always put this in first so protein powder don't stick to the bottom. Get a scoop of protein, and I might do two, I'll do two today. So with this particular protein, this here is 25 grams per scoop, so just double it up, so it's like 50 grams. Okay, so got the protein in, so the next thing I'm going to do is get peanut butter, secret here. I like the frozen fruit. So my wife like this, and I kind of like it too. So it's called an energy boost. It's actually fruit and vegetables. And it's individually wrapped. Get it at Walmart for cheap. So I'm gonna put a little bit of this in. So basically getting some vegetables and a protein. And you're gonna say, oh, that's probably nasty. Like, you really don't taste it. Then I'm gonna put like the mixed fruit. So this has a lot of strawberries, peaches, mangoes, pineapples, and red citrus grapes. So of course it's all frozen. So you wanna put break this. So anyway, two big chunks of pineapples in there. Alright, so we got the protein, got secret ingredient, peanut butter, okay, just reduce fat. You got the energy boost vegetables with a little fruit and some just mixed fruit. All right, add a little ice. Okay, so add the ice and a little more silk milk, or some almond milk. And the best thing for these, I don't use a big blender, I use this just NutriBullet. These work well, so, and they're quick. I always shake it up a little bit and mix it up. So it'll be sticky. So now, finish. Knock it back down from the top. So, see, next up here, another thing with NutriBullet, they come with these little handles. So you can just put it on here and drink. That's it. Tastes like cinnamon, peanut butter. That's Jay's secret protein for the day. Just remember, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And that way you can keep up the next things I'm gonna do. My next one is gonna be some prepping some meals. Just a short video of how I fix some of my meals in the morning and give you an idea how to fix your meals. So that's it for me for today. Get at me. I'll let me. Jay out. Peace.